Christmas is a very stressful time, and the person in charge of cooking the Christmas lunch is on the front line when it comes to dealing with that stress. Balancing getting drunk with the perfect timing needed to make sure dinner is ready should only be carried out by those highly skilled in the fine art. Conservative Councillor Peter Britcliffe found out the hard way when in 2015 he was put in charge of cooking the Christmas turkey at his home in Hindburn. He put the turkey in the oven to cook. 2.5 hours later, he went back to the oven to check on the turkey, but was left horrified when he realised he had forgotten to turn on the oven. Faced with the prospect of his family not eating Christmas lunch or turning on the oven and eating a little later, Mr. Britcliffe opted for the latter. He said,
"Put it this way, it was more of a Christmas supper in my house